Welcome back to Homesteading with the Heberts, guys. Today we're going to make a stand for the kill cone that we made a couple videos ago. If you haven't seen that video, we'll go ahead and put a link to it in the description below. Alright, so the first thing we got to do is we got to look through this wood pile and see what we can find for some wood. Looks like we got a good piece here, so we'll go ahead and grab that one. Looks like we got another good piece here. We'll grab that. Alright guys, so I went ahead and I found four boards here. They're four 2x4s that I had lying around. Luckily I didn't have a lot of, these didn't have any nails in them, so I didn't have to worry about that today. I found this piece of manufactured wood. And then I've got two 1x2s for cross beams. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and cut these, cut the corners off. I'm just going to put it up, line it up where I want, hold the board, put it at a 30 degree angle, put the board where I want it to be, and we're going to go ahead and cut it. Alright, next thing we're going to do is we're going to make sure that they're the same length. I'm just going to match up the ends here. Alright, so I'm just going to match up the ends on this side. Alright guys, so I went ahead and I made sure I cut all four boards and I made sure that they're all the same length now. So we're going to take this piece of MFD board. And we're going to put a screw in on it. I've got a pilot hole in this one already, so I'm just going to go ahead and start it. Line it up. I'm going to go ahead and put that in. I'm going to do the same thing on this side here. Just start it by hand. Just to get it to stick in there. There we go. Now we'll do the other side. I'm not putting the second one in just yet, because I want to, where this is all random lumber, I don't know what the angles are. on anything? On these cuts here, I should have squared them off. So, now we got that there, I'm going to go ahead and put this on, start it by hand again, you okay? I'm going to end up putting this right about here. So let me go cut these. Or just bring the whole box. Alright, so now I'm just going to put four more on top. You want to go grab the cone?
Is it inside?
Yep.
Under that, not under that cone. Where is it?
It's on the, when you go in the door, look to the right. It's on that thing. Yep. Alright, to attach the cone, I wanted to be able to attach it this way, with the point up here, but I'm not going to, actually, you know what, I'm going to. I'm going to go ahead and put one screw in here. All I'm doing is using a large washer. Using a large washer like this.
About this big?
Just using a large washer like this with a small screw going through it.
Yeah!
And I'm going to put two in there. Okay, so it's going up and down. That looks good. Alright, so I went through the plastic on both of them, and that should hold Lord Farquaad in.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna put one more here to stabilize it. So it doesn't try to collapse on itself.
I got the whole thing in the film.
So we're just going to put one more right here. There we go, that looks better.
I feel like you should put something here.
It's fine. Well guys, thanks for coming along with us today. If you like what we're doing, go ahead and click that subscribe button so you know when our next video gets posted. And...
Hey,
alright, sorry about the wind today, guys. Have a great day. Thanks for watching. Bye.